It is a very challenging night at the Sam Ash store, and I'm going to sing you a song that I'm not particularly fond of. For season 187 of the Ukulele, Songs You Hate. This is one that gets way overdone and does not mean what you think it means. You sang a Leonard Cohen score, like a thousand earnest young men before, sang until the herbal tea ran through ya. We all had time for bathroom breaks and watched the snow coming down in flakes, wishing I was away from all this hoo-ha. Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am sick of hallelujah. The slower I can sing this now, the longer I can drag this out. It makes me seem that much more soulful.
True, yeah?
Maybe that mopey shit impresses. Makes young women I'm not doing it right. Maybe that mopey shit impresses. Makes young women shed their dresses. It makes some sound forlorn and they'll all want to do ya. Sing it with me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am sick of hallelujah. It's an open mic night crush. People sing it way too much. Learn another song already. Booyah! Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am sick of hallelujah.
That was written by my friend Jim Persky.